Hello, John. Well done. Well done. Was this filly your best hope of the sale?
Yes,
she was.
Her sister was one of the top prices last year by Invincible Spirit, and this one was just as good, very strong. And we had a lot of interest in her, and she's been betted 14 or 15 times. So there are a lot of clients who wish to buy her. And I'm very pleased that Anthony Stroud has got her, because they already have the two-year-old, which I presume they value quite highly. And so she will go to a very good home. We're very pleased.
A mother by Weeper, so it's the reunion between France and Ireland. Great.
Absolutely. And reunion for Ballylinch, because we stood Whipper in Ireland before he came back to France. So yes, it's a reunion between France and Ireland. And this family has been trained in France for quite a while. It's an old Kilfrush family, for Mr. Binet. So this one is owned by Nocturne Stud. And they have raised a week consigned last one as well as this one.
Thank you, John. Well done.